I woke up and told God, listen, I know my heart's messed up, but I don't plan on giving up yet. I got plans to set, so watch me lay them out with every chance I get. I'm trying to get live and work throughout these overnights and stack these checks up right to help my fam get by. Did he think the lies how he be up in the birds, word man? Then fuck what you heard, a common misconception. When recession hits in every direction, I take a walk in his shoes, see the bills that he's stressing. Take a walk in her shoes, see the home that she's stressing. I walk in my shoes and pray that your chest pain lessens. It's for those people out there counting the blessing in others in worse positions. Life teaches some lessons. Now watch this man convictions twist to avoid eviction. Single mom praying the kids will not become victims in these days. But these babies been having babies, it's like this whole world's gone crazy. But we survive working under this pressure, making sure that we treasure each breath that we take. So that's why this morning
I woke up feeling brand new. I jumped up, yeah.